I would take the 12-inch. Have the two sticks. Now we're going to measure from the top. The first hole will be at 1 inch. And the second at 2 inches. Okay, now we have the first hole. We need to do this 3 more times here and in the other stake in the marks here and here. So we will make 2 more holes in the bottom of the Nuntaku. Here is the top, and we will drill from this part about this distance to put 2 nails. This is for more weight in the end and have a more momentum. The size of the hole must be of the size of the nails. 2 nails. 1 nail per stick. I made first the holes because this is the result. So if we made first the hole, we can put the nail very good inside it. Time to test. The broomstick homemade nunchaku. I hope you like it.